Another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger. I pity you. But as bleak as this refuge may be, it is our refuge nonetheless. And you are not welcome here. another Umph.
Come on. I'm not without conscience. I understand the instinct to pity the boy found at the base of the mine, and the desire to condemn the hallowed sentinels for placing him there. But don't be hasty. Unfortunate as it may be, the bond between the boy and Umbral is indissoluble, and his role in safeguarding Mornstead against the darkness is vital. After all, it's an undeniable fact of life that there can be virtue in suffering. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
And Dervla is dead. Good. There can be no salvation for a dark crusader who submits to heresy, for they can plead no ignorance, their perfidiousness a deliberate and eternally damning sin. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.